Officials are releasing the name of the 30-year-old Fond du Lac man who died in a crash early Saturday morning. The man has been identified as 30-year-old Eric Ferdinand. A preliminary investigation shows that a Hyundai Elantra left the road and hit a tree as well as the Crossroads Care Center building. Ferdinand was pronounced dead at the scene.